Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Tasmiya, repeat after me. Bismillahi. 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 Bismillahir Rahman. بسم الله الرحمن بسم الله الرحمن بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم 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 Important points in the word bismi here on seen there is sukoon, so we are going to read it with the previous letter together, bismi like this, and then bismillahi. Here on Allah there is lam, before the lam there is kasra, so we are going to read the lam lightly, bismillahi like this, and then hirrahman in this letter ra. There is fatha on ra, so we are going to read it heavily. Rahman, like this. And then make sure that you pronounce the ha properly. And there is sukoon on the ha, so we are going to read it together with the previous word. And then on meem, there is standing fatha, so we are going to extend it for about two counts, as in two harakat. Rahmanir Rahim. Here again there is a ra, and on the ra there is fatha, so we are going to read it heavily. Rahim. And then here in this word there is ya sakin, and before the ya sukun there is kasra, so this is ya madda. We are going to extend it for about two counts, as in two harakat, but because this is in the end of the ayah, we can also extend it for about four counts, as in four harakat. These were the important points. Now repeat after me. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم 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 الحمد لله. This was تسمية. جزاكم الله خيرا كثيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.